off of them.
So is this just the beginning of Korean culture taking over the entertainment industry? Sure, that's what I'm looking for.
That's not K-pop.
Wait.